In this experiment, we are going to see convection currents. For this, you require a jar of water, a film can, and some food coloring. Add hot water to a film can where some potassium permanganate or food color has been placed. So the water would become colored. Now put in the lid. You can see there is a hole in the lid and there is a thread. Lift the small film can by the thread and place it in a jar of cool water. Soon you will see amazing convection currents rising up. We know the hot water is slightly less dense, so it tends to rise up in the cold water. And this looks like a volcanic eruption. This is the top view where you can see the volcano is emerging and the colors are slowly getting diffused in the cold water. This also looks like an atomic cloud or a nuclear cloud. But these convection currents are absolutely dazzling. Hot water rises up in the cold water.